here. He's one-on-one with the keeper. Alexis Sanchez. Sergio Busquets. Piqué. Xavi. Sergio Busquets. And he's had a crack! That's a close run thing.
Well, they won't be pleased it's taken so long to get their first attempt on goal. They'll need to improve on that.
Sergio Ramos. 15 minutes to go until the half-time whistle. Into the box. Clear. Thank you. his range. Booted to safety. Can he find a finish? Cesc Fabregas. Sergio Busquets. Alexis Sanchez. Cesc Fabregas. Well, they're treating possession cheaply. He carries it, and a punch away by the keeper there sent it behind for a corner kick. It's sailing across the face of the goal. Oh, he's fumbled the ball, but the defender clears. Surely. Well cleared. The score's level. Both sides will just have to go for a winner here. Only 5 minutes remaining on the clock. He's in the box. Oh, he's lost it. His right foot shot was well struck, but wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. The referee has ended the second half with the scores level. Nothing to separate the two sides after 90 minutes, so we go into extra time.
They've been in such a good position. I think they'll be a little angry with themselves for letting that slip away. They didn't want to concede that, and it's gone against them.
So, 90 minutes played, still deadlocked, extra time gets underway. Xavi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Chance to counter-attack here. It's one-on-one! Just over!
Out of nothing, he's produced an effort like that. Shame about the end result.
Serrano. A right in the box. Just over the crossbar.
I just don't think he's having the best of days by his standards, and that shot summed him up today.
Take it.
Not one of his best efforts. I've seen a lot worse.
The referee has ended the first half of extra time with the scores still level. Still no breakthrough for either team and the players on both sides. Determination and a grit, and a who wants the win more. This is turning out to be quite a battle. Looking keep a width. Booted to safety. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. Really close.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
He'll take it on from here. It's a corner as the keeper punches that one.
Plays the ball short. Not going in. A bad try though.
I think he'll be really pleased with that effort, given he was slightly off balance.
Second half of extra time, and still the scores are level. The players look exhausted, and we go into the penalty shootout, where even the nerves of experienced penalty takers will surely be tested.
Trusted with the huge responsibility of being the first taker, an awful lot of pressure on his shoulders. And with great pressure, he banked it past the keeper. He made it, it's 1-1.
You can see he was really nervous taking that one. He's made it 1-1. That's a good start and a great, great penalty to make it 1-1.
The keeper's gone the wrong way. If he misses, it's almost certain they'll crash. Oh, no, he's missed it.
Well, the keeper won that mental battle, but the strike was put up well wide.
He blasts it high.
What a miss. He's blasted straight over the bar.
He did, and the supporters are on their feet. Need someone to step forward. Is all on this one player. Oh, that's it! Marvellous, he's hit the winner! The kick decided the game! Neither side giving an inch in regulation time, it had to be settled with penalties. The only way left to get a result, however unfair it may seem.
Well, there's really nothing quite like the excitement of a penalty shootout. They'll be absolutely delighted to have ended their way.
Sincere thanks go to Jim Beglin for joining us. And that brings us to the end of this afternoon's match.